Start by applying white nail polish to your nails. Then put some pink nail polish on the tip of the bobby pin. You can easily remove the excess with a cotton pad. And now you are ready to make the dots. We saw this life hack on Pinterest and we really wanted to share this video because, as you can see, there's no need to spend money on a dotting tool. Bye guys, see you in our next video.